Ginyu forces red magma. Join! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Yeah! I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! High King!
Goku!
Daddy!
What?
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that?
Who the hell are you?
I'm going to save from Earth.
Oh,
darn it! Again, you fools, will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes, we're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
Yes,
well, with Goku there, everything should be fine.
Goku, you're always moving in, trying to get, having all the fun for himself.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
All right. Good luck, Goku!
As an ally, I've brought a gift.
Stop, Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
As strong as your immunity, Brock. Only divine beings like us are supposed to be allowed to come out of the group. The grand whoever looks out there, you are the whole power of the army and the power of planning.
Someone's coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. It must be.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived!
Hey,
Frieza!
Concerned enough post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
So sorry, Captain! So are these two back in a different body?
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
Yeah.
Change now!
There it is! Please make it in time!
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
Two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.